We talked earlier about how the Cowboys lost a big lead before holding on for the W. The Spurs also won, but in the opposite manner. They break open a back-and-forth game by outscoring the Pelicans 29-15 in that fourth quarter. The Silver and Black led by two after one and at the break, and by just one heading into the final period. With 24 points apiece, Derek White and Jakob Poeltl lead a balanced attack that sees Devin Vassell scoring double figures. The 10-16 Spurs get Charlotte on Wednesday.